On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound from nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. If you don't mind me saying, I see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I handed in my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bumped a cigarette and asked me for a light. And I got deathly quiet, his face lost all expression. You're gonna play the game, boy. You gotta learn to play it right. You gotta know.
Sitting at the table.